a file for 3D printing. First you need to group it. So I'll highlight everything and click on the group button. Then you're ready to download either the OBJ or the .STL file. So you click on the export button and I'm going to click STL. And it's going to download it into your downloads folder. You can bring this file into a slicing program and send it to your 3D printer.